people just can't wait for it to warm up even just a little bit to get outside. WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson is live down by the lakefront tonight. And Mike, is it really that warm already?
Well, Tony, today was a gorgeous day down here by the lakefront for people who wanted to jog or whatever they wanted to do, just hang out, even just the wishful thinkers. Nothing left right now, not that the sun has set, except for the geese out there hanging around on the lake. But even pizza delivery workers got in on the nice weather today.
I normally do wear shorts all winter long. This is the first year I've wore pants, so that tells you anything.
That tells us a lot. Pizza delivery man John Molnar stepped out of the deep freeze Friday morning, and he says not a minute too soon.
I've been at the store in one form or another for a number of years, and this by far was the worst winter I've had to contend with, you know, without a doubt. I'm so relieved that we're turning the corner.
Yeah, I'm waiting for Monday. 47, say, or 50? Yeah.
This time a week ago, those kind of temperatures were but a dream for Bob Layton. He started chopping away at his catch basin Friday, but early next week he's looking to finally have enough warmth to take down his Christmas decorations.
I'm waiting for the weather to warm up so I can safely get the ladder up there and take the lights down and gather my other stuff.
Michael Johnson and his nephew Manny are getting their first chance to do some outdoor pitch and catch since last fall.
Yep, warm enough. He dragged me out. He said it was going to be warm.
Well, today gave us a glimmer of hope that spring is not too far away. Down by the lakefront, Mike Anderson live, WISN 12 News.